Yo guys, what's going on? Welcome back to some more Pokemon School Eevee. Today we're probably gonna board the SS. This is what we're rocking with right now. And well, I guess we could go over here and see if there's new type. I heard about Pokeball, so I think before last episode ended. I can't remember. I'm also kind of sick, so I apologize about all that. It's like fucking drowsy. Need it. Snipe it, hopefully. Oh man. There we go. You can get fucking out every time. Gazi might not be in that bad take. And Squirtle's gonna evolve. I might switch out. No, we had Amber. New in here. We could battle all these trainers before going on the road. Alright, let's take on this elite trainer, whatever they call it. We're gonna do all these battles and then do the ship and then just for that extra XP. That is a strong rat at that dude. Yeah, both of them are gonna get destroyed. If I'm being honest, I probably shouldn't even be using Vulpix as much because I'm gonna get rid of him after. After this gym, probably. And then again, the next gym is grass. We might have to use him for a little bit. Radipet is not bad. His princess or whatever. That's over my defense or whatever. Oh, that was dumb. Almost lost. I got 5 Eevee candies. I can send Pokemon to the professor. I didn't know I could do that. I might have to do that off stream. Just so I can clear up my bag space a little bit. Just manage my storage. That's an excellent throw on a fucking rat attack. I can't catch it. I don't even need to catch you. Where's my XP for it? Average level 16. Oh, he's evolving? Okay, I thought it was later than that, so that is a nice surprise. Well, now we have a Kadabra and our team is looking pretty solid. At least we got a few moving parts here, but I don't have one of these yet. I feel like we'll get underway at some point today. Let's see how I'll get a premier ball of these. Not very good. Oh, these balls are ass. I do not feel like a Pokemon Master right now. Should I heal? No, I don't need to heal up. Should probably get some of these other guys. The other guys leveled up a little bit. Level 16. Wolfix has like terrible moveset. Probably could have gone ahead and fall I need a ring on the way, but I didn't realize, buddy. That sounds fun. Oh, Eevee's gonna learn Swift. Crap, I don't know if they're gonna have to. Swift is an okay move, I guess, but I'll be alright. My moveset is just so diverse with this typing, I don't want to give it up. And I haven't decided if I want to evolve my Eevee or not. And if I did, I'd probably do Absorb. Let's get some Kadabra acting going on. I like his aim would be a pretty powerful Pokemon. I really want a Gengar. But Alakazam would not be bad either. I'm gonna have a Haltrip some time, just to get Mega Man. I really hope they remaster some of the old games like this for the Switch. Just with normal Pokemon tech. Oh my god, Pokemon tech and stuff. We'll fix this and make it destroyed this next game. Dryer is so loud. Okay, hopefully that helps. I'm confused. Wrong move. This is super effective though. Man, I cannot breathe. Then I'm gonna dream back here. But... hopefully this one shots it. Nope. Eevee's so alive. Can you believe that? Oh, he's gonna learn Confusion? Yeah, that's... Bulbix actually learned something useful. Which might help us out. And a revive on the rock. It's classic stuff right there. Holy shit, that's a chancy. I must bad that looks. Feels like they're so annoying. And if you ever use her in Smash Bros, well then screw you. How is she getting all these? He's confused, but it doesn't work. Leader in is gonna go down. Because I'm the best. Any day now, come on. That should have been hurting on me a little bit. There we go. War Turtle level 17. Ivysaur's level 18. Probably won't use them. Yeah, we have to do this, right? Even with the great ball and the raspberry, it's so much. That's an excellent. Man. I did like it. Get in there. There we go. This episode is taking longer than I expected. So we may not even make it to the ship today. Got 5 great balls. Oh, I didn't even see that run from there. I'm just gonna run away from it. So we got at least 2 trainers to go through still. And our team's all beat up too. There's a hit. I don't know if you guys saw that, but there's a missed mime in the corner. We're still stuck in another battle. I like the Mr. Mime and Mike just because that's awesome. I can't one-shot anything. Not easy dive. I'm gonna have to heal up when that goes through. Yeah, being sick is a lot of fun. Hope it's still there. Okay, look at this. We gotta change the animus for my becomes. This is outrageous. Oh, we almost had that. That was right, boys. I don't know if we should put him or Kadabra in our party. Mr. Mime just... That's a rare find. Yeah, that's pretty crazy. How come this guy spawned me, but everyone else had a battle? I probably just want to heal. Oh well. This guy is level 26. Diglett. We can go get one too in the Diglett. And Flamo. I think that shouldn't be everybody. Almost everybody. We got a few good psychic types. Do some team switching around. Oh man, I'm taking it on. And there we go. let's go heal. Switch our team around. Anyone on the ship's gonna take a while. So we should probably wait to do that. We can get a Diglett. Real quick, I guess, in Diglett Cave. I have to come back, I had to beat my gym. That's why. Hopefully it's no hassle to catch one of these suckers. And also hope I don't forget the Magikarps in the bait. So we got that. We got a bunch of new Pokemon this episode. Didn't get as far as I wanted to get. I didn't think that route would take that long to clear out. Let's go get all healthy though. Alrighty guys, I'm gonna be messing with the party next episode. When you stop in, we'll have it all switched around and changed up, and hopefully I'll have the bag cleared out. Anyways guys, thank you guys for tuning in, I'll see you guys next time. Peace out.